this illustrious group as our models, we will experience what drumming is like for a group of students and have an opportunity to do a little regulating together. Joy and Katie are two of our music therapists. They're going to take us through an exercise today, and you have some instruments on your table that I think Joy's going to bring your attention to so that we can join in on this fun.
Hi. We are going to start with a call and response activity with just the musicians on the stage. And then in a few moments, I'll give you some directions as to how to use the instruments on your tables and do a little bit of body percussion just to get something going together. Time to squabble over those instruments at your table. If you'd like to pick one up, feel free. If not, we're going to practice just two forms of body percussion. So if you are at an odd table, I want you to just pat on your legs. We're going to pat what's called a quarter note if you're a musician. If not, you don't need to know that. It's just a pulse. And we're going to pat right on our legs like this. So that was my odd-numbered tables, right? I know. It's okay. All right, so our even-numbered tables, you're going to do something different. Don't worry, odd. I'll go back over it. All right? Our even-numbered tables are going to channel your inner Freddie Mercury, and you're going to do the We Will Rock You beat. So you're going to use pat, pat, clap. Stop. Excellent job. All right. So what we're going to try to do is we are going to solo drum a different rhythm while you all are keeping the backbeat. Okay? So odd, you're on the quarter note, just the pulse. One, two, three, four. Let's start. One, two, three. One, two, three. And even. Thank you.